Human-caused carbon dioxide emissions trap heat and warm the planet. Nature takes care of some of the CO2 through photosynthesis and natural ocean processes. And renewable power can curb current emissions. But that likely will not be enough to limit Earth's warming temperature and the dangerous effects of climate change. Can we remove carbon dioxide that's already in the air? Can we stop the carbon dioxide we already produce from reaching the atmosphere and oceans? Scientists are working on solutions. One technique would allow fossil fuel burning facilities such as power plants and oil refineries to capture the carbon dioxide they produce, pressurize it, liquefy it, and then lock it away underground or underwater. Another approach, direct air capture stations that use powerful fans to draw in air, separate out the carbon dioxide, and use it to make things like synthetic fuel and the bubbles in your soda. Or can we use limestone rocks to lock carbon away deep in the ocean without making the ocean more acidic? Combined with lower-tech approaches like reestablishing forests and farming that allows more carbon dioxide to be stored in soil, advancing technologies to capture and store this powerful greenhouse gas is one way science can help combat climate change.